Everyone, so I'm back and I was able to disassemble the gym mat. So as you can see, these are the two bays, these are the floor arcs, and this is the mat, and this is the bird right now. Okay. So I wanted to show you my baby's playpen right now. So this is my baby's playpen. So what I did is I actually put the bird on the other side so that he could still have something to look at. So while he's playing, he could still use the bird. There you go. So it's still working even without the other parts. So I hope that I was able to help you guys. If you have some disappointments with this gym mat, so some of the moms says that it's very hard to disassemble. So I want you to give some tips how to easily disassemble the parts. So you can actually use this kind of screwdriver, which is the flat one. Then you must put it inside this part, so that you could actually remove every part that you need to remove here. And when it comes to removing the bay, the green part on the base, you just need to put your two fingers and pull it up. Then you won't have any problem. So if you no longer need it, you can actually store it again on the box. But I was able to reuse the bird, and I'm planning to reuse the mat as well. And as you can see, the other toys, it still goes inside the play area. So I think until my babies can already stand and walk, he could still use the bird, the mirror, and everything. So I hope that I was able to give you some good idea to actually make this very useful. Bye guys!